was exhausted. I heard the ship's horn, and through the fog I could make out lights.
Was it New York?
In my pocket I had nothing but $5. In my Nana's old prayer book. But still I knew I will be all right.
How could you know that?
The first time in my life, I felt free, free to live and free to succeed.
Is that when you started the business?
No, it took a while. Back then, I knew about business like I knew about rocket science.
Where did you get the courage?
Faith.
Faith?
Yes, that's where courage comes from.
But what do you mean? How could you, you know, practice the mitzvahs in secret? You whispered when reading the Torah?
Yes, we whispered in the cellar. And made sure the cellar door was locked.
Wow, Dushka, everything's so different today.
For me, it's exactly the same.
What do you mean?
Remember what I told you when you went to Haiti after the devastation there?
Yeah, something in Yiddish or Hebrew, I forgot.
I told you that you were doing the most Jewish thing there is.
Tikkun Olam.
Yeah, but after the earthquake, I just felt I had to be there. It had nothing to do with me being Jewish.
It has everything to do about being Jewish. I couldn't go on as if nothing happened, as if it was just another day at the firm.
But what about the death threats?
I was bloody scared. But to witness the injustice of apartheid and not take a stand,
it was like living a lie. It reminded me of the stories my father told me of Lithuania.
But weren't you afraid to endanger yourself, your family, your social status?
Mother Mahmoud.
הייתי מאוד מפורסמת. את יודעת שהייתי קצת יותר גדולה ממך כשהזמינו אותי להופיע מול המלך.
המלך.
הייתי בת 17 כשהופעתי על הבמה של התיאטרון הלאומי. אחרי 3 שנים, כל המדינה הכירה אותי.
אז למה עזבתי זה? בשביל מה?
הלמת של למסע כסנן. סנטורנו בגרצ'ני תבועזנו. כזאת שגר למדרס.
ומה גיליתם? שאנחנו שונים פה מכולם?
איגנה, רגית עניין אינדמיקי עייר. זה הרי אני אנצ'ין. ايه وتعدد سلسله سايش ارغيت انيا نين اوقالو هاجراتشن ازش بوتا بيتاچن دالنا
مش في كل دبر צריך لي لخم
il faut parfois lutter
il vous semble tout normal d'avoir votre bat mitzvah mais moi
quand j'avais ton âge je devais monter sur une chaise à la synagogue à Paris et j'ai crié tellement fort jusqu'à que tout le marais m'entende.
Mon très cher rabbin,
montre-moi dans la Torah où il est écrit qu'une fille ne peut pas faire sa bat mitzvah.
Alors, être juif signifie défendre ses croyances?
First of all, you have to listen to your heart.
Who says I'm not?
Look at me. Look at me for a minute, will you?
Morenica.
¿Pero qué idioma es ese, abuelito? Ese no es español.
Es ladino, una lengua que hablamos en nuestra familia hace más de 500 años. Tú sabes que nuestra gente está dispersada por todos los rincones del mundo.
And wherever we went, we flourished and succeeded. But never forgot who we are. We are a people of many strengths, which make up one unique ongoing story. And that's why, my darling, we need to keep writing it.